May 2nd, 2022, the quiet before the storm. Flashes of lightning and the rumble in the distance that lasts just a little longer each time. And the wind just got still. Beautiful evening. Rumble is amazing. There you go. Clear your throat. Flashes of lightning.
Yum. Back porch.
Caught that one. It's awesome.
Is it
lightning?
Yep. Should you put the car in the garage?
I'll put it in there.
Somebody said you're supposed to put your car in the garage.
Yeah, it should be hail.
What should you do about that?
But it's not really as humid as, I mean, if there's a tornado, it's not going to be a strong one, I would guess.
Are you recording?
Yep. All right, I'll go ahead and stop for a minute. I'll bolt it down. Oh no, look, I was looking at, okay, so like the house up there and the windshield, the lightning is, let's see if I can catch it.
Doesn't it sound weird?
Isn't it awesome?
It sounds like a tornado.
I got it. So the lightning behind me is reflecting off those windows up there. That's pretty cool. Remember on the tank?
Two tornado warnings.
Two? Well, I can see that. Look here. It's going that direction. And
what if we pull the table in a little bit and then bring the trampoline over here a little bit?
Why are you worried about the trampoline? If it blows away, buy another one.
Donald.
All right, fine. I feel the raindrops.